and welcome to another wonderful video of my grooming. Today I have Shotzi. He is a mixed dog. He's awesome. I don't get to groom him often, so I'm very excited. We're going to do 5/8 on him and an 8 comb on his head, which is about 3/4 of an inch. And I always do a number 9 comb underneath because I just think it looks nice. All right, without further ado, let us get this done. So I'm just spraying the tan on him. I'm going to get a brush on his coat. He does got these little pin knots in his legs. It could be from chewing, trying to get a few shots because of allergies. The weather's changing up here, so I'm just going to brush on his coat. If you are looking for a really good brush to use, I highly recommend this this Chris Christensen brush. They do have a littler one. They have a smaller one. They have one bigger than this. But this is more like for faces and stuff, but it still gets the knots out. And it is going to be linked in links below. It's really great at getting mats out, undercoat out. It's pretty amazing. And it has a lifetime warranty, so if any pins break, they will send you a new one. I mean, for $75, so that's about how much it is. It retails for $75. Sometimes you can get it on sale. And with Black Friday coming up, you never know. Keep your eye on it. So it's definitely worth what you get. And you always want to counter it with a metal comb. You can get a metal comb like this anywhere. You can get it at a pet store. You can get it on, get them at Walmart, Target, Amazon. Now this is a 5/8 plate. I love this because whenever we clip them, you can see all these little freckles on his back. It is so cool. He's even got them on his little tushy. I hate that I have to have this camera back so far. Tooted and then you wafted it with your tail. Rude. Okay, I'm here so you guys can see what I'm doing on this side. But I'm not in it for that. I'm in it because I really, really enjoy grooming. I really like seeing the afters and, you know, just growing with my skills. I mean, I'm open to learn anything. And if anybody says that my stuff is looking shitty, that's fine. And mine. Whatever, everyone has different minds. So, I mean, if you see something and you're watching my videos, please leave me a comment. What you want? Thanks. I don't know if they say that after this. I have to get this puppet done by 12. That gives me 45 minutes. Plus, I've noticed that, like, if you spray, you don't have to, you can probably just do this with water. You don't probably need mane and tail if you're a groomer. I just like to use the mane and tail because it's a conditioner. It helps keep the coat detangled. It smells really good. Plus, I like it because then I go over it and brush all that hair up so I can get all that extra hair that when I'm brushing it, the mane will come out. I'd like to set up a mark right here. Hair don't want to come off, so I'm going to have to scissor it. I don't have time to procrastinate. John C's! He's got like an awesome name too. Shite! Shite! I think I had a... properly. Sounds very exciting.
Hey, Melissa?
Yeah?
Maybe Tucker is on line two for you. Do you want me to take a message or would you want to speak to her?
If you could take a message, I can call her back as soon as I get done with Shotzi.
I will do it.
So it'll be probably be 12 o'clock until I can get back to her.
Okay. All right. I'll let her know.
All right. Thanks. You tuned it again. Why are you nervous?
Why are you nervous? I get so nervous.
I know it's been a minute since I've heard you. I still need to send them the last, I think, three times. I'm getting my finger shoes off of a bag to agree. But him's an awesome dog. Him's a great dog. People see the dog's face. Mwah! Whoop! It's one thing that's good about Wall. They have durable equipment. I can't tell you how many times I've dropped this can cordless cover. Black Friday's coming up, groomers. You should get it. It's well worth it. It's a lot lighter than a lot of the other cordless ones. Because the motor and the charger part is up here. So you're not getting all that tension and hinge weakness in your wrists. because all of it's already down here. And I really like that. Especially since I have carpal tunnel and arthritis. Yeah, I know, I got double whammy.
Double whammy!
I was like, I gotta push it. The last check, oh my god, that was freaking horrible. It's like only
$100.
Really? Yeah, I was like, I don't know what I'm going to do with this.
Have you been checking to make sure dogs are getting put in your thing?
Yeah, it's usually just the daycare ones. The daycare dogs, they usually pay every other Friday.
Okay.
The only dog that wasn't on my thing was Aria, and I'm not really worried about it because she was just a bath. I mean, the worst of the worst, I could just add her onto my next payroll thing, but...
You just pooped.
You did a stinky?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You just pooped. Mmm. I did poop before I got you back in the car, though.
Yeah, because then you'd be driving with smelling it.
Yeah. Man, I tell you, he's been starting to eat food, and it's bad.
Nasty. You didn't want any poopy diapers? Yeah.
Yeah,
so stinky cute. Yeah, but let me know what they say about the
I'm just gonna see if they got any tissue because they said one of the new resets was going on hand and mouth.
Yeah, that or I don't know if it's in her box.
Oh.
I mean, that's the only place I can think of.
I'll check, and then I'll bring it back.
It's always a pleasure seeing that baby.
Do your pants. It's about how our day goes. The dog spilled all their dog food in the car. I put it in touch.
Of all days, it'd have to be on a day that's raining.
I know. Oh, yeah. You pooped through your pants, dude.
Oh, man. That sucks.
Man.
It's a crappy show.
Silly boy.
Hey,
we're going to hold you like this.
That's, yeah. You can see the line in his touch.
He always poops when he's in here.
Maybe he's smelling the dogs and he wants to let all the dogs know he's the ruler of the roost. That's funny. I don't know if you saw that on the camera, but that was his email. He's one of the other groomers that work with me. She's out of town this week. She just got them off the babies. Her doggies. And her actual baby. Come here, Shotzi. She's a little bit better. Not there. I'm going to say that not. You're not going to say that not, Shotzi? I say number 10 is going to take it away. And just like that, tonight, let's go. You got matching titties. Minutes and we've been at this for about 20 minutes already. Buddy. good time? This really quick. Come here, mommy. Push y'all down here so you can see me do the face a little bit better. Doing her dirty Santa,
yeah.
Too.
And then we just gotta send to give that back to her.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Chelsea's like, come here, baby.
Come here, baby.
Come
stop.
Why? I know. You're so ripping. You want to put it in his pants. Yeah, you can see the line on the back of his pants, Debbie. That is a shark that went bad. He thought he had to fart, but he did not fart. He pooped.
Doctor now.
He pooped it.
Doctor now,
please. I know, you've seen the baby. And you want to see the baby some more, but you can't. He had to go bye-bye. He pooped his pants. He pooped his pants. Yeah, I'm just brushing all this hair off, is what I always do. I'm trying to get this in a camera where you guys can see. I know some people watch to see how I do my faces. Sorry. I'm not the best camera person, guys. I apologize.
Dr. Moses, call 102, please. Dr. Moses, call 102.
With a half of a moon. We make sure to blend my neck. That'll probably blend in a lot better once I get all this done. And then I brush it up with all the hair that I see past my line here. This is where I'm going to clip. Now, if you're not confident in your scissoring skills, that's fine. You'll get there. You can use a pair of thinners or a pair of chunkers. And I still go over it afterwards with the thinner just to kind of blend it out. So it gives it more of that plusher, softer look. Around the fur. So you'll have to trim the top of the head and behind the back of the ears. I always recommend trimming back behind the ears anyway, because this is where a lot of the dogs get a lot of their attention from their owners. So if you just automatically just cut that shorter, you don't have to worry about love knots. That's what I like to call them. I call them little love knots.
Amber, call
140.
Amber, 140.
Listen, when I'm done doing your face, you can look that way all you want, I promise. But I know you're looking for that baby. Rick is gone. He had to go. Mama had to go change his diaper. He had an accident. Yeah, he did a poop in his face. I'm going to just do the same thing to the other side. And we have to make sure you hold the mouth closed because you don't want them slipping the tongue out. Tongue bleeders are the worst, especially on white dogs. They lick. And then the bleeding doesn't stop until they come down. Then it looks like a massacre. It's just like one tiny little slit. I did that one time to a Bichon. He snuck his tongue out and I thought I had his mouth closed pretty good. Nope. And I snipped the tiniest little slice in his tongue. I'll have to find the photo. But he kept licking and licking and licking. It was like a massacre. And he had gotten it all over everywhere. Sweetheart, I told you, I'll let you turn that way when I'm done. And then I just do this to both sides. I want to make sure I get everything here. The reason why I brush it up is because when the dog shakes, sometimes their hair sticks up. So it's like it sticks up. You know how it's going to automatically lay. You don't have to do that. That's how I do it. Stop. Let me finish your shirt.
Let me finish your smile. And then you can turn around and do whatever you want. I promise you, Shanti.
Let this face be for a minute, and I want to go back to doing his feet and privates.
I dropped y'all.
Sorry. I got too much stuff up there. Okay, here we go. We got 15 minutes left. Stop. Honey, please stop. Thank you.
optional.
Or you can just call back here on the intercom. Because I can't get up and answer that right now. Is best for us because then I can get all these hairs that stick up. I'll probably get more hairs off too once I go back over the coat.
She says that to a dog.
So the thing is, it never works. You tell a dog stop or you won't. You think they'll look at you like, what? You stop. No, I can't stop.
You just brush. You always want to make sure you get the inside of the leg. Because when the dog walks, you can see it. And if you have a groomer's eye, you'll notice that when you're looking at other people's dogs that you haven't groomed. The little things that you notice when you have a groomer's eye. The owners won't realize it. But I always make sure I get underneath the front room too. Nice shot, son. You're almost done, buddy. Turn it off there, just scissored out.
Now we're just gonna brush up here. Put one right with the clipper. Put your back up here because it keeps trying to turn around. I'm not choking him. I'm just trying to keep him over here so that I can do his front legs. I can't do his front legs if he keeps turning around. I just say this because I know there are some people that like to come into my comments and say I'm hurting the dog when I'm not hurting the dog. And it really grinds my gears. Like, it really gets on my nerves. Stop. Stop. See? It's okay. About done. All I gotta do now is I'm just gonna look at your face, make sure I don't need to trim anything, and then get you a good holiday picture. Who are you looking for? I'm sure you're just looking for this guy. Spray some Armin and Tail on him really quick. We're gonna spray our we're gonna do some raspberry vanilla. One you want? You would want that. So this is the collar that I got. I got these off of Amazon.
They're so cute, guys. So cute.
$20 for 100 of them.
100.
They come in this size and they come in these ones.
I'll have to do a separate video, but
well worth it. Come here. Stop. Him is done. Hold on, I have to turn around. Does he want to turn around for me? But him is done. He's ready for the holidays. She thanks for watching.